Mickey found himself in a giant library, but he knew Miserabelle's books and bookworms were penning a not-so-happy ending for him. Suddenly, Mickey was not alone. Mickey was in a realm of dangerous delights and scrumptious scares. All around was a sea of ice-cold milkshake, but not the sort one wanted to dive into. The only safe way to cross was hopping from cookie to cookie. The fourth rainbow gem was there for the taking.
Hey you! I mean, me! Stop!
Shadow Mickey snuck up behind our hero, grabbed the gem, and made a culinary escape.
Oh.
on! Stand still, why don't you? Guys! I guess I didn't see this coming!
Mickey braced himself for the next sugar-coated shock from this confectionery world. He didn't have long to wait. A gigantic red licorice dragon emerged from the melted ice cream. This was the fourth Master of Illusion. Gem in hand, there were only two more to find, and then Mickey could search for the most precious jewel of all, his sweetheart, Minnie. Mickey had managed to secure both the fourth and fifth rainbow gems, but was he running out of time? Could he still get to Minnie before it was too late? Mickey chanced upon an enchanted mirror. In its reflection, he saw himself, but wearing far more magical clothes.